Every year, the carpentry program at Phelps High School builds a tiny home. But Don Page and his students think that this may be their best one so far.
We get a grant through KVEC, and I can't say enough about KVEC, and that grant money has really changed this program up here and has given me the opportunity to show these kids how to build tiny houses.
Tiny home projects take the entire school year to complete, with students ranging from freshmen to seniors who all work together to make it possible.
Working with my classmates is, when you have your friends with you, it's just, it's a good time.
They was fantastic classmates. We listened to Don, and whatever Don told us, we did it.
Students say that this class has taught them skills that they can use in their future.
I learned like a lot of stuff that hopefully will help me later in life. I can help my dad now building anything.
It taught you a lot of life skills and being able to work with everybody.
Hard work and dedication really pays off in the end, because it really does look very, very good.
The home will be for sale, and for more information, you can visit the Phelps Vocational Facebook page.